So this is the weigh-in, weighed in about 96.8 kilos, which is 213, 214 pounds. But went to go with 220 on the bar, 100 kilos, because in the rest of the world and America, this is all 225. And I had the record on this in 7 minutes and 55 seconds, so I thought I will might as well try to break that. So here was the first 20 reps. My plan was to go with 5 sets of 20s, but as you also will see, I didn't manage that. It was too hard on me. The fourth set really took the best of me, and I knew then that I wouldn't manage a fifth 20 repper in less than 8 minutes. The time I'm going for is, well, of course, a personal record with 7 minutes and 54 seconds. This would be a record, and also I wouldn't. The first goal was to do it in the half time as Joe DeFranco, who managed it in the 16 minutes and 10 seconds. So the first goal was to do it under 8 minutes 5 seconds. But I went with I think it was 8:45, and I did 101 reps, I think, because I wanted to make sure I didn't miss a rep in any of the sets, but I don't think so. I send this live on Instagram, and I think that people would notify me if I didn't manage to do 20 reps in one of the sets. So it's the second set at 40 reps now, and the time stands at about 2 minutes. Didn't feel so tired after this set, but well, I know what was coming, and I know it was going to be a hard time to beat, but I was optimistic. And well, not much more to say. Why I bench press in my living room is because I have gym equipment at home in my basement and my garage, so I thought it would be fun to just pick up a bench and some weights and barbell and throw around a couple of reps up in the living room and well, film it and put it on YouTube, and as I also did live at Instagram. And because it's not a lot of weight, it was no problem to carry up the stairs, so it wouldn't be a big project. And also didn't need a spotter as well. So here I go with a third set, with 20 reps in this set as well. And as you see, it's not looking so hard on me, but I felt in those reps that if I was gonna keep on going, I maybe managed with the pause on straight outlocked arms, I maybe managed around 27, 28 reps because the pump was knocking on my door there. So the fourth set we will see, I had to do some rest in locked out position before I went for all the to finish off the 20 rep set. But here's a times ticking at 4:36, 4:37. I think I went for the here. I feel I need more time to rest than I had hope. So here I'm feeling that this is not maybe going to. I have done 60 reps here, so I have more than half done. But I think I feel that I won't manage this in the time that I hope to. Don't know what I'm doing here, but I don't know. I'm gonna say something more. I've done in a touch and go bench. My personal record is 529 pounds, 240 kilos. I am also the Swedish record holder in bench press in the 205 category. What is it? Yeah, it's 205, 93 kilos. And I had for about a minute the Swedish record in the 231 kilo class, 231 pound class, 105 kilos, excuse me. So 231 pound class and 105 kilo class. That class, I had the record for 60 seconds. So as you saw here, it wasn't as easy as the other sets. And I tell the guy that it's doing a photo shoot on me, or what you want to call it, that it's getting harder. And here I know 20 reps more, if I can't rest about 5 minutes, won't be possible. As I said before about the Swedish record in the 230 pound class, 105 kilo class. I only had it for 60 seconds because I competed with a guy who had it before me, so he took it back right after. Here I'm doing, I think, 7 reps. So here I have 87 reps, 13 left. And I actually think I'm doing 101 repetitions because I wanted to have extra in case of. This is. Now it's heavy. It's real heavy. I don't know how many reps I do for the next set here, but I think I'm doing 2 sets more. And maybe I do 5 plus 7 or something, we'll see. So it's 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96. Yeah, and I need 5 reps after this. So we'll see what the time will be when I do this fourth one. This is. My muscles are tight and I'm really pumped up here, so it's hard to do them even if it's just 5 reps on a very light weight. It's real hard, and I know here both of my goals is washed away, so I just wanted to finish it as fast as I can here. So 30, 31, 32, 33, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's see what the time will stop at when I do the fourth one. 5. Yeah, so 8:45 is the time. And for 100 reps and 100 kilos, 220 pounds. I'm not as strong as I was when I did in 7 minutes and 55 seconds. Didn't maybe have a. The day when I did that, I know I had a great day because I did 220 kilos to 495 pounds for an easy single before that, and then I went down to 100 kilos, 220 pounds, and did 100 reps for time. Not more more to say on this, just well, thanks for watching.